Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Russian Fishing 4. And today they released a new patch. It's today the 13th of April that they released it. And there are some good stuff in it, because I was really salty about the leader in Kyori, because it's not so good, the leaders, everybody knows that. But today the patch, if you are trolling, of course, I need to say in front, it's a little bit better, because they introduced now fluoroline that is a little bit thicker. I tested the 27.5 kilogram compared to the 7.5 kilogram. I will show you guys that a little bit later in the video. So I fished the whole day. Okay, the lures were not the same. Maybe there is some problem with it too, if you go purely for the numbers. But the thing is that there is, in my opinion, not a lot of difference between those lines, and that's really good, because I don't want to fish with the 10 kilogram line. I don't want to fish with the 17.5 kilogram line. I got an Everest and I want to go for the Trophy Curachar, the rare Trophy Curachar, and it can go to go, I think, 40-50 kilograms. So I cannot get it in with 10 kilogram line. So the thing is that I did some testing, but first of all, what we are going to do is we are going, I'm going to say to you guys the patch notes, the ones that I think that are important, because I'm not going to say everything, because you guys can read it for yourself. I'm going to give my thoughts about it. So let's get started. I got it on my second screen. So what I see is that the first one that I saw was that is important. Let me have a look. That's not important. That's not important either. Zender Trophy's weight is increased to 8 kilogram. So that means, I'm not sure what it was now. I think it was 7. So it's now higher. But it's harder to get now a trophy, I think. No, I don't think it's harder to get a trophy, because it's just the same. You get the trophy or you don't get the trophy. That's how the game works. But that means that the rares and the trophies go higher at the end too. So, because the system works like this. So you got in a trophy a min-max and it goes really high. To give you guys an example, I got 14 kilogram trophy pike. But it starts at 8 kilogram, so that's a difference of 6 kilograms. If you go to the rare trophies, I think they go even higher. So that means if your trophy base is like higher, that means that at the high maximum rare trophy, you can go a lot higher. So you can get now a bigger Zander, but I think the chance is a little bit lower that you get the trophy. So that's what I'm thinking. Then next one, new floats, but I'm not going to talk about it. But then the next one is very nice. So they got now new fishing lines, and I'm very happy with it. And it's a new brand. It's something with snake. So we are going to check it out what it is. It's called Snake Power. So it's a new line. It's a little bit less thick, I think. And we got now finally, I'm not sure why they didn't introduce this with the leaders. We got now finally a fluoroline that is higher in test. So because 17.5 kilogram is not high enough. I just broke my line just like 3 seconds ago. I will show you guys it. Don't ask me why. I think I went a little bit too high. But you don't have room to make errors. So that's the main problem with line. Now I'm fishing with the 20.7 kilogram, this one. So that's a line, that's a big boy line, because there are big boy fish here in this lake too. So I will show you guys it when we go to the setup. So that's really cool. But that's really good for trolling, because they didn't solve the problem if you are not trolling, but you are fishing from the side, because the leaders, they are not higher. So it's still, I think, the highest 70.4. I hope the next patch that I see here, 27, it's going to solve a lot of problems. The 27, is it pike proof? I don't know. So I only tested it 3 days, but I'm going to test it a little bit more. I guess it's going to be a little bit more pike proof, because the line is thicker, but I don't know. I'm just going to fish here, because I always fish here, because today was a really good day. And I will show you guys it maybe in the next video. I'm going to say to you guys pike proof, but you guys will check it yourself too. I cannot say it. I can just give you the data that I got. So it's really cool. Then next one are the lures, and I'm very happy, because I think they are all wobblers, the new lures. So it's the Jelin, Ustin, I'm not sure that I'm saying it right. And it's all wobblers and very nice wobblers, because this morning when the patch was live, I got, I think, which one was it? I'm not sure which, I think this one? Yeah, I went with this one and I got right away the top weekly Arctic Char. So they are very good, because like two patches ago they said something about migration, but what they meant was that the fish is sitting deeper sometimes. It doesn't matter a lot the weather, I think, because I checked Wikipedia, it's not conform with what Wikipedia said. But what you need to do is, if you come to a lake, Kuro Lake, just use one deep lure that goes really deep, and use one spoon that stays really high on the surface. And you just need to check, oh, they are biting very hard on that lure, then you know the fish are sitting a little bit deeper, or the fish are sitting a little bit higher. So, but I was right away in love with this one. I took it 5 stars, so they are very good. We got a lot of them. So, I lost already this one, I think. Wait, I need to check it, which one did I lose? But I think that's really hard pike one. It was the, yeah, this one. So I lost this one, but you guys can see it. This is pike. It's very yeah, big. It's a little bit longer than the other ones, and you got like, yeah, you, it's here too. So for trophy predators, pike is not yeah, compared to trout is not a predator like the pike. So I lost this on the pike with 17.5 kilogram fluoro. So it's a pity, but yeah, I'm going to use that to get my absolute one place back, because I lost it to another guy, because I'm now second, and I'm sure I'm going to get trophy pike on this lake with this lure. So a lot of cool lures, and why I'm so happy with the wobblers, because my plan was this. So I'm almost level 32, so I'm in the half, and I'm saving up. You guys can see it, I got 11,000. I'm saving up for this one, the Heaven Creek Black Edition, and I'm going to take this one with fishing with the wobbler +2. So that means that if you guys don't know what it means, I will show you guys it. So if you go to skills and you go to spin fishing, so if you see here a wobbler, so it improves the catching of trophies. So I'm going to get 2 points more, so 4 and 5. I'm not sure how it scales. I don't know it. Is it every point gives a percentage? It's not a lot, but I'm going to try that. And that was my plan. And now they introduced a lot of new wobblers, so I'm very happy. So the fluoro is good, and the wobblers is good. So it's still not easy to fish from the side, but I hope that the leaders are coming too with the same thickness. I cannot say it, but I hope that they are coming. So they did a little bit, the nerve is now a little bit less if you troll. That's how it is. So yeah, so I'm very happy. Then they introduced a new reel too, the Sputnik. Let's have a look that we can find it. So the reel is over here. So it's Sputnik, so yeah, it's new reels, I cannot say more. This is a little bit like the Gold 80, it's a little bit heavier, it's the stars are just the same. It's 8000 too. I like reels with 8000, I always take 8000, because yeah, it's hard. You guys know that, it's not that you get every hour 5 trophies, but if you got a trophy and you lose them because you get spooled, that's very hard, because maybe you are never going to get a second chance. That's how the game works. So I always go with 8000. This is a very good one, it's level 22, just like the Gold 80. It's a little bit, the test is a little bit higher. The quality is 4 stars too. For the guys that don't know what quality means, the reel is going to wear off slower. So, and it can endure more. So you can go, I always say, above 3.5 stars, you can go double line compared to the drag. You're not going to break it. I said it in my video. So therefore it's a lot better. So it's not a bad reel. You got a lot of sub levels here too. I don't know where you can use it, because I leveled on the Russian servers, so I don't know all that stuff anymore. But I think for starting players it's not a bad reel that you can buy. So yeah, it's a very cool reel, good adjustment for the high level players. It's not going to be difference, I guess. So that was it a little bit, guys. So I'm very, yeah, let's say I'm like still a little bit salty, but not that much anymore. So That's already good. So I'm very happy. I fished 3 days and I got a lot of fish, to be honest. So for the guys that don't know, Cure Lake above 10 Celsius is not good. So when the patch was live, I had a day of 9 and then I got like a shitload of fish. Now it's very good. Today, tomorrow it's not so good. Good, very bad. Good, average, bad. So that's how it works. It's just trout like gold. That's how it is. The other things I don't know. I try to figure it out, but I don't think there is really a plan behind it. I got the impression that Northwind and 0.8 is very good, but sometimes you got days that even the fish is not biting on those days, and on cold days they don't bite either. So I think there is only one thing that you can see in Curie, and that is if it is cold, the fish is going. You got more chance that the fish is going to bite. If it is 13, 14 Celsius, it's better. Get very big minnows on, get a steel leader on, and try to get a trophy pike or go to another place because you're not going to catch a lot of fish. Okay, guys, now for the testing. So I did a test. I got my two rods, my two super duties. So I tested with the 27 kilogram with the Geelin Oosten crank, so that's 5.5 meter. One day, it was a very good day. I got a lot of small fish, but at the end, I had some very good fish too. By the way, morning and evening are the best bites. Fish a little bit longer. 1 hour after it's night, you can still get like the curashar, the lake trout. Most of the time, you are going to get trophies on that moment. At 1, 2 p.m., or I need to say a.m., switch to the islands, get pieces of fish on, and go for a burbot. And then you are going to make decent money on very good days. I always want a base of 100, 150 silver a day. And if I got a good day, 250, 300. That's what you are going to make here if you troll. So with feeder fishing, two feeders, one spinning, it's going to be a little bit more, I think. But that's what I want to have a good fishing day in this lake. So this was my first setup. And then my second setup was with the 17. Oh no, it's only 13.8 kilogram that I used. I didn't even know that. Therefore, I lost the fish. I thought it was 17 and a half. So there is a lot of difference. That's almost 14 kilogram in test difference and 0.2 millimeter in thickness. Was it a lot of difference? No. And I'm very happy it's not a lot of difference because if I need to fish with this the whole day or with a 10 kilogram or an 8 kilogram, I shoot myself in the head. Because it takes so much time to get decent fish in, and it's not going to give you more decent fish. I can show you guys it with my net. So if you go to the net, and I'm very happy because I got a shitload of fish today. I got in 1 hour. So if you go to the weight, I need to say that the thickest fish are with the low line setup. So you guys can see it here. The Terminator was the low. So the first three are all Terminator. I lost this, and now I know why, because it was not 17 and a half. Then the next ones are all the DP crank, the new one. You guys can see it here. Even the grayling I think is the most sensitive. I got it on the DP crank with the 27 kilogram leader, not leader, but line of course. DP crank. So all those fish are all on the new one. This is Terminator again. So I cannot say it. Okay, you can say the three biggest fish you got with the smallest line, but the data is not enough to say that because at the end it's 50-50. So you can say, yeah, but you used two different lures. That's true too. But I was expecting if the difference is that big with 27 compared to 13.8 or what was it? The difference need to be a lot bigger than now. So I'm very happy that it's not the case. So I think if you go a little bit under 27, you are going to catch on very good days a lot of fish. And that's really good. So therefore I said that the nerve is a little bit less. So, but I still need to test it a little bit more. We will see in the future. Excuse me. So yeah, it was a very good net. So and I got this one too. With the 27, I don't need to go to the ratings, I need to go to the records. This one I got today, the weekly, so it's with the same one. This was with 27 and a half line two, so I got it right away. I got four Curie chars the next guests do. So the difference is not a lot. So what did I earn today? So let's have a look, because it was not a bad day. 142 silver, that's not bad for 1 hour. If I got 100-150 silver without a trophy, it was a very good fishing day. I got a shitload of fish, it was fun, and I'm very happy that they introduced this patch. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, have fun with the patch. So remember what I said, cold weather is happy weather. Try to go with the deep crank. Try to go with the spoon, that is a little bit more to the servers. Check out that you got bites. If you don't get bites, just switch. Because I got days here in this lake too that I don't catch fish. And I troll, so it's not about migrating, it's not that they are sitting deeper, no. They are just not biting, just go to another lake. Don't get frustrated, get the silver in, because you are going to need it. Thanks for watching guys, and I see you guys in next video. Bye bye.